In this lesson, you'll learn how to create a library or an event to import into. You'll select a tape camera to import from, and you'll control the camera for Final Cut.
Importing from a tape camera involves very much the same process as importing from a card or hard disk camera, with some slight differences in the way that the tape is handled. We will create a new event, and then you can see here that it's asking us to import from camera or import files. We could also use the import from camera option, which will do the same thing. When you ask it to import from a tape camera, it will go and search for attached cameras. Final Cut 10 seems to be smart enough to be able to find the cameras for you automatically. So let's have a look at the little interface that we've got here. There's the camera that is currently attached. That's the first frame where the camera is currently parked. We can play or ask the tape to advance by pressing the play button here. We can fast forward the tape. We can rewind. Pressing the play button will start the camera rolling. There's always a little bit of a delay in pressing the start button in a computer to select the camera, because the camera, being a mechanical device, has to catch up. There's 60 minutes on any tape. To get that information or that footage into Final Cut, we need to import it on a real-time basis. You'll take your camera to a position where you want it to play from. You'll start it playing, and then you'll press the import button. At this stage, Final Cut is going to come up and ask you for the preference details that you set up in the card import. We won't go through them again. We will simply ask it to import from here. And what happens now is that the camera starts to play, and it will play now until it runs out of tape. In the process, it's importing the footage into Final Cut. Now, one thing you'll find is that Final Cut is tied up for the time duration that the import is happening. So I might stop this import now and close the window. And now if we look over here in our event library, we can see the various clips that have been imported to date, and they are available to work on from here immediately.
Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something useful here. Please subscribe, press the bell, and like this video. It'll help me make more for you in the future.